In front of me I've got Realme Narzo 60. In this video I'll show you how to enable and disable touch vibration. In the beginning let's go to settings and now go to sound and vibration. Scroll down, go to haptics and tones and now simply switch this button to enable or disable this function. And that's basically it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.